Hi, my name is Alexios with another video for you. Today, we are going to talk about The New Mutants, the new film in the X-Men universe from Fox. Interesting choice. Very interesting indeed. Now, I don't know much about comics. I haven't read much comics. I haven't read The New Mutants. You know, it's its own X-Men team, so there's that. But it's one thing I expect. But before I get into that aspect, I'm gonna talk about the trailer. Obviously, that's why I'm making a video. They released the trailer at 3 a.m. Eastern Time on Friday, October 30th, 2017, which is today, as I'm currently recording. 3 a.m. Eastern Time. Trailer, boom, there you go. So I watched it, and it was pretty interesting. It was very unique, and it was pretty unconventional. It's a horror superhero movie. It's horror superhero movie. With five young adults with abilities that are stuck in this facility trying to save themselves and to fight off whatever there is to fight off. You see, I'm actually curious. Whether if the movie turns out to be good or bad, at least I can say that it's different. It's much different than the standard superhero movie. It's kind of refreshing to see that they're, you know, how people say genre bending superhero movies. Like, it's pretty different. So there's that horror superhero. The trailer looks pretty good. Of course, it has its typical jump scares, typical jump scares. But I'm still hyped for it. I'm still curious for it. The cast is pretty impressive. Macy Williams, Game of Thrones. I haven't watched Game of Thrones, of course. But I did see her in a Netflix film called I, Boy. She was really good in that, although the film itself was just okay. And Taylor-Joy, she is one of my favorite actresses working today. One of my favorite young actresses working today. Just a natural talent. Brilliant. She gave her brilliant breakout role in The Witch. She was the best thing about Morgan. She was the second best thing about the movie Split, next to James McAvoy, which I have on Blu-ray. Thank goodness I traveled for the first time. And she has more films, she has more upcoming films, so I can't wait to see her in this film and other movies to come. Charlie Heston, I like the guy. I absolutely loved him in Stranger Things, and I can't wait to see him in season 2, which will be in 2 weeks. You know, perfect for Halloween. Absolutely perfect. So yeah, he looks good, and I can't wait. And we have Alice Braga, who will be the Doctor. I haven't watched City of God, I Am Legend, or her other movies, but I've seen snippets of her performance in Queen of the South. She was actually good in it, so I can't wait for that. And then, Josh Boone directed this film, which is an interesting choice because the last film he directed was The Fault in Our Stars, a film that I actually watched for the first time a month ago, and I absolutely loved it. About 2 months ago, and I absolutely loved it. It was actually really good. Another film I also got on Blu-ray, thank goodness that I traveled for the first time with the family. So yeah, Josh Boone did a good job directing it. And I'm actually kind of curious to see what he does here. But I noticed something about this film, about the trailer so far. It's pretty familiar to The Fault in Our Stars. The same director, the director used the same aspect ratio, the same 1:85:1 aspect ratio. It has young adults in it, teen young adults in it. It's based, both films are based on source materials. The Fault in Our Stars is based on a novel, The New Mutants is based on a comic. Pretty interesting. So I'm actually curious about this horror superhero X-Men. It's actually pretty refreshing. I'm not gonna lie, I'm actually really curious. Now some didn't mention that the film looked like a TV show, and I guess it kind of does, but honestly it doesn't bother me. I hope as long as the movie's good. And there's one thing I'm actually curious about, that actually has my interest. You know how most movies are in IMAX? You have this horror superhero movie in IMAX. That's an interesting choice. So, I can't wait to see the New Mutants in 2018. I hope to see it. And it looks unconventional and overall, and I can't wait to see it.
It's a haunted house.